All right, so here we want to name this particular alkyne. So let's just draw it.